GPS says I wasn't there. Because I was there 2 days in a row. That was, I think it was Taylor. It was, it wasn't Dearborn. This was a job that the meter patch, they had big dogs and we couldn't get back to it.
Or premium team or two and winning record, and it's just the easy thing.
Oh, it's Detroit, Detroit, Detroit. Oh, you know he played in Detroit.
That's the other thing, too, is like, I don't need to hear, oh, we've never seen Matthew happier. Hey, newsflash, we don't care. You're not here.
Alice,
is this going to happen?
Heaven forbid he wins a playoff game. Heaven forbid he's the MVP of the Rams win the Super Bowl. I already told you, I think they're going to make the NFC better. I think they're going to sell it for the Raptors.
You our Big Ten power rank. Let the bickering commence. Kenneth? Impressed by what you did. You haven't played anybody. Winning angle.
Top 5, top 17, okay to be a little more protective. I'll put Iowa alone because I'll tell you.
starts. You gotta do it before it starts. Can't do it after. It's gotta be before. One game parlay is the fast, easy way to continue playing at BetMGM and buying the same game win with totals and prop picks and everything else. You make this up. Whatever you want it to be. Sign up today and make your first bet risk free up to $1,000 with bonus code RICO1000. You place a one game parlay bet on football, baseball, soccer, and much more. Go ahead. Take your favorite player to score, the home team to cover, and the over and touchdowns. Log on today or sign up at BetMGM's app and try the one-game parlay with the King of Sportsbooks. New customer offer, paid in free bets. You must be 21 or older, Michigan only. Gambling problem, call 1-800-270-7117 for confidential only. Excludes Michigan Disassociated Persons.
Scumbag like Kenny, who's a Georgia fan, even though he's from like the burn.
comments, and I go, I'll be using some of that stuff on the Flash Car Zone. Get in the zone, Flash. Get in the zone, Flash Car Zone. Jeff Okuda out for the year. And we were talking with Paul. And I think this is a really interesting question because I know I feel like the answer is yes, but he'd asked the question, has the Jeff Okuda selection reached Darko Milicic status? Meaning the highest form of regret, the highest form of uselessness, the highest form of negative franchise-altering consequences. And much like Darko in 03, where you know, you pass on Chris Bosh and Dwayne Wade and Carmelo Anthony. With Okuda, you pass on Tua and Justin Herbert. And look, there's several. We don't need to name the whole list. But it's the idea of a new regime has taken over. And instead of having the number three pick on the roster, right, not only was he terrible, now he's hurt. And you're just talking about that. And before you call up and say, but Michael, there's still time. Get me the list.
We're going to have to get this right.
Get me the list of top five picks are either crappy and or hurt in the first 2 years. You all of a sudden turn it around. I'm a believer Jeff Okuda's career is over. And with it, he's one of the busts of the decade. But I want to know from you, 248-539-9797, is Okuda the new Darko? Look, it's no fault of his own. He didn't ask to be taken number three. There was no gun to his head to be picked number three, but he was. He came here, and he was god-awful, and he wasn't ready to play. And when he did play, it was a disaster. Sound familiar? Look, you get to year two, he was a disaster. We have the preseason highlights. Then we have Aubrey Pleasant going Mr. T in his face. He gives up an 80-yard bomb, and he blows his Achilles. And by the time he gets back, he's probably done. Is Okuda the new Darko? 248-539-9797, and if you say no, I just need reasons. Okay? What do you got for me?
I'm going to say Broncos.
I'm going to say Texas.
No. I don't think that he's reached Darko status yet, because the thing that made Darko so bad was the Pistons went, "You're like smarter than you."
Looks like we might go under the bridge.
You mean just like the Lions taking a corner three instead of a quarterback?
It was sad Jeff O'Keefe play, and it didn't look like he was that bad of a pick at the time. Because you're like, okay, saw what he did at Ohio State, and Ohio State was known for putting corners and defensive backs in the league. So it seemed... No, we're comparing them to Darko. I'm not saying, oh, he's this great player. But Darko was to the point, nobody had seen him before. So, Mike, people weren't, you couldn't have been upset. Yes, if you wanted a quarterback like I did, you want to get to it. But taking him seemed like, well, he was at least safe.
Just
so
as once.
Him, went like Derek Brown.
Hold on. Just as once.
If you wanted to go safe.
I understand.
That is Sheila for him. On her, whenever she passes on in 50 years, I don't care if Sheila lives until she's 120. That will be on her gravestone. Allowed deadbeat GM to make franchise altering pick, only to fire him a year later. Most likely. Now, I look at this, I know it's going to take time. He's in the ballpark. Because the unfortunate thing about Darko is all the Hall of Famers that came out. All the good players that came after. Okuda, because there's two quarterbacks out there right now that you could use, that could be playing right now, and you would have a better feeling with this team. But you don't have that. But it's not quite there yet. He bought a ticket. He's in the ballpark. He's at a concession stand waiting 2 hours because it's not enough help. But he's in the ballpark.
Kenny, you're a Lions guy.